more shocked than anything. You know what I'm saying? But I wasn't more shocked of him dying. I was more shocked of him. Pac is a strong dude, yo. I know Duke. You know what I'm saying? He's real strong. So when they was like, he got shot, I was just more like, again? You know what I'm saying? He always getting shot or shot at. He gonna pull through this one. Make a few records about it.
I grew chicken. I grew up a fucking screw up. Got introduced to the game. Got an ounce and fucking blew up. Chopping rocks overnight. The nigga Biggie Small trying to turn into the Black Frank White. I grew up a fucking screw up. Got introduced to the game. Got an ounce and fucking blew up. Chopping rocks overnight. The nigga Biggie Small trying to turn into the Black Frank White. We had to grow dreads to change our description. Two cops is on the milk box missing. Showed they toes, you know they got stepped on. A fist full of bullets, a chest full of Teflon. Run from the police, picture that. Nigga, I'm too fat. I fuck around and catch an asthma attack. That's why I bust back, it don't faze me. When he drop, take his Glock and I'm Swayze. Celebrate my escape, solar Glock, bust some weight. Lay back, I got some money to make.
Trauma, I would never wish death on nobody, you know what I'm saying? Cause ain't no coming back.
Still I'm having memories of high speeds when the cops crash. As I laugh, pushing the gas when my Glocks blast. We was young and we was dumb, but we had heart. In the dark where we survived through the bad parts. Many dreams is what I had and plenty wishes. No hesitation in extermination of these snitches. Envious bitches, they still continue to pursue me. A couple of movies, now the whole world's trying to screw me. Even the cops tried to fool me. So what can I do but stay true?
Myself and I don't even call myself a dumb, just a capo from the west side, and I'm on the east side in jail, and I know who touched me, and I know everything that happened. That's power. And he didn't know, so he was faking.
Having watched him come from where he was to what he is, I can say honestly I have a very deep affection for him. I do. Because, and not only is affection and admiration, because I know what it takes to be and to do what he's done. I often say to him, you know, I owe you a lot, and he doesn't know what I mean, but I'm going to tell him now what I mean. Because if he weren't here, I probably wouldn't be alive today. The fact that he is here and doing what he's doing and doing as well as he's doing, and improving as he has, gives me the motivation and interest to stay alive. I will stay alive, and I will watch him become a success, because I will not leave until that happens.